Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, hi, hello, my name is Freena and nice to meet you. For today's video, I have my very first Shein fall haul, or just fall haul in general. It has been a hot minute since I sat down and did a haul for you guys, but if you haven't been catching up on the vlogs, make sure you guys go ahead and watch them. I have a couple more travel vlogs coming up for you guys, but I wanted to take a break from the vlogs and do a haul for you because a lot of you guys have been DMing me on my Instagram saying like, girly, where is the fall haul? I picked up a couple of fall items because I'm actually traveling to the East Coast in a couple of weeks and I need something to wear. So, hi. Hello! As always, if you guys would like to save some money on your Shein purchase, make sure you guys use my code Q3Beauty415. And anyways, let's gonna get started. Let's start off with what I'm wearing because I always like to wear pieces for you guys right off the bat so you can see it right away. I got this white ribbed V-neck crop top. Now I know, crop tops are typically, I mean, they're not for the colder season, but depending on where you guys live, you can still get away with wearing crop tops. Like, I live in California, I live in Los Angeles, so I can get away with wearing crop tops and then like a little cardigan or a blazer and I'm good to go. It doesn't snow here, so I can still wear this, and I feel like since this top is white, I can definitely pair it with faux leather pants, maybe real leather pants, some jeans, or high-waisted boyfriend jeans. You guys know I love my little low tops just so I can wear necklaces that are kind of long, like a lariat necklace, and I can, you know, stack them. And on the back of this top is where the party's at. It's actually a little tie top on the back. It has a keyhole, so you do have to tie it, but I think it's so cute and I love the material. It's like this rib one and it is super, super soft. Now let's move on to the items on my rack. And the first one that you guys see is this chocolate mocha, you know, coat, jacket, whatever it may be. Definitely gonna be perfect for my trip to the East Coast. And yeah, it comes with pockets, which is nice. And if you guys live in a place that snows, I don't know if this is gonna completely warm you up, but you can always just layer in a hoodie inside. And I am absolutely in love with the quality, and I just really, really like the color. Up next, I have this long plaid cardigan, and I actually owned one something like this last year from Nasty Gal, but the colors were like orange and maroon, and I wanted something that is kind of a little bit more neutral so I can pair it with, you know, different outfits. So I saw this on Shein and I just thought, oh, that is so, so pretty. I mean, maybe not everyone loves the pattern, but I personally like the washed out look and the plaid, and it's almost close to the color gray, honestly, but I feel like this is like super, super, super washed out blue. But it's just this long cardigan that goes all the way down. There's buttons. Pretty sure you guys can find other patterns or color scheme on their website, but I personally just really like this one. Moving on, I picked up this little cute sweater, and it's just in this sky blue with these little clouds, and it is so freaking cute, you guys. Now you're like, if you're like that, it's okay. What matters is I like the piece, and I'm definitely gonna wear this, but it's just this knitted or like crocheted sweater, and then the little cloud is so freaking soft, and it's the cutest, and I feel like it's the perfect sweater for the fall time because it's not too thick, but it's also not too thin, and I feel like it's just the cutest thing. Like, I love the little clouds, and I'm excited to wear this. Up next, I got this purple cardigan here, and this is more on the crop side, but it's not too crop. I would say that this one still kind of covers my belly button, but I guess it just depends how broad your shoulders are. But I just got it in this purple color. It reminds me of Ube. I think it's beautiful, and I'm trying to incorporate a lot more colors in the fall and also like winter time. Even though I love neutrals, especially browns during the colder season, I feel like I want to kind of step out of my comfort zone and start, you know, adding more colors. So for instance, this is a winter item, but it is a pop of purple. I feel like this is an outfit that I would wear to travel, maybe not to a place where it's snowing, but not too cold to the point where you're gonna get hypothermia for having exposed legs. But this is what the top looks like. It is just this little Henley button colored top, but it's like in this knit material, and then it came with matching shorts, and the shorts just make your booty pop, guys. It makes your booty pop, and I'm like, ooh. I mean, I've been working out at the gym for the past couple of months, and I see it, you know, getting perkier, but I know that the shorts has something to do with it as well. And I love the mustard color. I feel like this color just screams fall, and you can pair this with some, you know, Jordan ones, or maybe even like a white sneaker. Up next on the little sweater category, I picked up this hot pink one. Again, I want to start incorporating colors, so I just got this Barbie pink, and this one is kind of unique because it's almost like a tank top and a crop, like a super crop sweater, but they're actually attached, so you can't just like wear the tank top by itself. You gotta wear the whole thing. I love that little white lining. It gives it like a little preppy vibe to it. And I don't know, I just feel like it's super unique. Up next on the sweater, I just picked up this beige one with like different rainbow colors. This is super basic, but I feel like these are nice to have in your closet. They are a basic in my opinion. So if you guys are like, I don't know what to wear today, but I wanna wear something cute and cozy, but just like simple, I feel like this is a good sweater for you. And the material is super, super soft. It is a bit see-through, so I would probably wear like a tank top underneath or a t-shirt, like, you know, those fitted ones. Up next, I picked up this cropped black and white plaid top, and it's super cropped, but it still obviously like covers my melons, but it's just this black and white one, and I know it's super basic and maybe this is not everyone's taste, but I feel like this is gonna be a really cute top to pair with your sweatpants. If you guys are just like out running errands or something, and don't wear this if it's snowing outside, obviously, but like if you guys live in LA or something that has the same weather as LA in the fall time, then you can definitely get away with wearing this. But I feel like this is just gonna step up my, you know, running errands outfit. It's kind of like on the other side of the spectrum in regards to the style of the pieces that I already showed you guys. This one's a little bit more on the fancy, sophisticated side. I got this tweed blazer set, and it comes with this pair of shorts, but I am obsessed with blazers right now because I feel like you can honestly dress them up or down depending on the event, depending on your mood. You can honestly like just make them casual or make them super fancy or make them super sophisticated, make them a little, you know, girl boss moment. I kind of hate that word, but I just had to use it. I picked up this dress and honestly, I personally love it. I'm not sure if you guys are liking this little corset detail here, but when I tried it on, I was like, oh my gosh, this is so cute. This is something different and definitely out of my comfort zone. And I feel like this is gonna be a cute dress to wear on a sunset cruise or something with a little, you know, margarita or a little Mai Tai. And I just love how it fits. It's definitely super dainty. Just the pattern itself reminds me of this very feminine, you know, very girly pattern, and I'm here for it. I am here for it, and I'm definitely gonna be taking this with me to the Big Island, and I'm excited. I'm excited. Speaking of dresses and things that I will be bringing with me to Big Island, I picked up this light brown or like this neutral maxi dress, and it's a bodycon dress, and this is probably my favorite bodycon little maxi dress. It has this really nice slit on the left side, and it just hugs the body in the right places. I'm pretty sure this is like one of their Shein basics. Like Shein has this basics collection, it's just called Shein Basics, and honestly the quality is pretty insane in the best way possible, and it's pretty affordable. It is a little bit pricier than some of their items, but I mean the quality is pretty nice, and you're definitely getting, you know, more than what you pay for. Needed a dress for the luau, and I just got this. Honestly the print doesn't scream expensive or doesn't really scream beautiful to me, but I just really love the color, and I actually really 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 love the fit on me, but I don't love the pattern. However, I do want to wear this because I obviously don't want to let it go to waste, and it has this super high slit on the side, which I feel like is very flattering. And yeah, I mean fit wise amazing, love it. The print wise, it's okay, but I mean I'll I'll definitely still wear it. Moving on, I picked up this little zip-up long sleeve for my workout sessions or just like for going to the gym. I feel like most of the time I am just using normal sweaters and it's completely okay, but I feel like I want something that is kind of fitted and I don't have any of them. So I found this one on Shein and it's honestly a great quality. The long sleeve part has a little hole on it for your thumb and the quality is really, really nice. And I feel like this wasn't even more than $20. So it's definitely a steal. I love it. They have this in other colors as well. I believe they have this in the color black, so I'm definitely gonna pick up the color black. Moving on, I picked up this top here, and for some reason, I don't know why, this reminds me of something that my mom would wear in the early 2000s. Like, just there's a lot of patterns going on. Now, the pattern itself doesn't amaze me. Like, I think it's just okay. But I am very excited to sell this at. Also, the back has all these little cutouts on it. The cutouts are not too crazy, they're just very little ones. They also have it on your that's your elbow, Farina. I just love the color scheme, like that's why I got it. And I feel like this is gonna look super cute on my trip. And yeah, again, make sure you guys follow me on Instagram if you guys wanna see some outfit of the days. Moving on, I picked up this waffle top right here, and for some reason this one reminds me of Free People. I feel like Free People has these waffle tops that they sell for like $50, and I just cannot justify myself. And it's in this beige color. I love that the front side is longer but the back side is a little bit like shorter, so it's like a high-low type of thing. But this is something that you can honestly mix and match with a lot of different things. I love the fits, and this is also a great airport outfit in my opinion. Moving on to the next items, if you guys are looking for basic mock neck bodysuits, Shein has them, and I don't know who came up with the selling them in packs. Like, genius. It almost feels like Walmart, where they sell like, you know, packs of briefs or packs of boxers, packs of socks. It's kind of like the same idea, but except it's packs of bodysuits, tank top, crop tops. Like, Shein has a lot of those. So I picked up this pack of 1, 2, 3, 4 ribbed mock neck bodysuits, and I'm like, oh my god, that is so smart and it saves you so much money. I'm not quite sure how much this was because this video is in collaboration with Shein, but they are so handy, and all the colors are basically neutrals that you can wear over and over again, and you can mix and match them with a lot of different outfits. Moving on, I picked up this faux suede little tube top, I guess, and I honestly don't know why I picked this up. I do really love the color and the style, but I feel like it's not very ideal for any girls out there who have bigger busts, because this one just does not like hold it in. I got this in a size extra small and it's fine, like it stays, but I feel like if I were to just bend over, you're gonna see everything, and that's not the vibe we're going for. Up next, I picked up this blue knit crop top, and this is what it looks like. You can honestly wear it like this, or you can crisscross it to make it a little crisscross and make it more interesting. I know it looks so not cute right now. This is a good night out or maybe like a brunch top if you live in somewhere that's not too cold. Moving on to a couple of workout pieces, I picked up this set or this pack of 4 sports bras. Again, I love finding like basic sets or packs from Shein, because one, they're super affordable and they're actually pretty great quality. So I got this pack of 4 sports bras. I've been working out a lot. I work out I think like 4 or 5 days out of the week, and then I just use the weekend as my rest day, or I play tennis or do boxing on the weekends. But I do need more sports bras or just like, you know, workout clothes in general. So I saw this one, and this one comes in the color black, and it is a little cross on the back. I also have it in the color white. Then I have this little blue one, so it's like 2 neutrals and then 2 pastel colors. And then last but not least, I have this pink one here. Shein carries like different brands from time to time, and these are really great quality, and it almost reminds me of the Lululemon Aligns. If you guys own the Lululemon Aligns leggings, they have that very buttery and soft, stretchy material. This is what these tops feel like. So I just got it in this yellow one. I don't know if you guys can see the color, but it is a workout top. Since it is starting to kind of get chilly now, just want the versatility of wearing, you know, a workout top, or I can wear, you know, sports bras. But I just got this like lime color, and I am definitely gonna be picking up the other colors because they honestly feel amazing and they feel so soft. And I haven't worked out in them, so I don't know if they're gonna hold up, but so far when I tried it on, everything felt secured and they're not going anywhere. Then I also picked it up in this color black, but this one has a razorback to it. Moving on to shoes, which are also the last two items in this haul. These reminds me of my fake Yeezy slippers that I got from Lulu's that you guys always ask me about on my IG stories. They are so comfortable, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna go ahead and pick up another color. But I just got it in this beige color, and I got this in a size 36 to 37. I don't know why I got 36 to 37 when I'm usually a size 38, but they are so comfortable, you guys, and I feel like these are so popular right now. So you can definitely find some on Shein, and they have other colors as well. So last but not least, I picked up these black pair of boots. Now I typically don't go for black, like jet black boots, because I feel like they're kind of hard to dress up in my opinion, but I was like, you know what, let's go ahead and try it. So I got this black heeled booties, and the heels are pretty thick. Now I already tried these on and it's kind of tight on me, so I will not be walking with these. But for pics and shits and giggles, I would totally wear this. But I just got this black one, and I feel like this is nice to pair with like an oversized blazer, maybe with a little short shorts or something. They have a ton of boots on their website, so just browse around and you'll find the one that is for you. I believe that concludes my fall haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Again, if you guys are not subscribed, please go ahead and click subscribe down below, because I have a lot more hauls coming up. And if you guys would like to purchase any of the items that I showed you in this video, make sure you guys check out the description box, because I always have product links for you guys, even in vlogs. If you guys see me wear an item in my vlogs, the links are probably in the description box. So make sure you guys are always checking the description box. There's like little coupon codes there. And thank you so much again for watching, and I love you so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!